Hey, this is the Swedish Guitar Nerd, and today I'm reviewing an Epiphone Les Paul Standard. It's the Squire Classic Vibe 50s Stratocaster.
It's an Ibanez GRG150. The one I'm demoing today is the Roland Microcube.
How does this one, the Epiphone Special 2 Les Paul, stack up to a 1989 Gibson USA Les Paul Custom?